Look at this place. It was really amazing. I don't think so we are gonna reach today. It was just 9 kilometers remaining, but then we were stopping because that much beautiful it was. Vagamon, it's 7 kilometers now and I have to fill fuel, but I was not able to find any fuel station here. The roads was a little bit horrible, but then the place, yaar, khatarnak yaar. What for coming really? This place is making us to stop everywhere. It was looking like Manali. Really, it was looking like Manali.
Manali is nowhere near to this.
No, the roads and the foreground and all.
We can't compare Manali and this thing.
For me, it's feeling like same. oops. We'll fly the drone here. Let me take it out. Hope it'll come back. If it started in now, we'll go. What happened was, we just stopped to take a drone shot and I flew the drone above 200 to 300 feet and it started raining suddenly. Man, I got fucked up. And everything, camera, mic, GoPro, everything got wet. My drone batteries.
See that? We are on top of clouds, man.
Clouds are passing through here. Yeah, we have to fill fuel. Oh man, look this. Wow, so how many kilometers there? More? Really, I need to find a fuel station. My bike is gonna die without fuel. Yeah, look at this place. Look at the top of that home. This is perfect. Really, we are in heaven. Bro, just check how many kilometers more. So, we are dying without fuel. Mic testing 1 2 3. Mic testing 1 2 3. Hope my mic works well. Hope my mic works well. Because it got bad. Fuck. I don't think so. The drone shots will be saved. We need to go downwards. Yeah, now I can save some fuel. Techniques. We have to follow techniques. Okay guys, I'll continue once I'll reach the room because the video is becoming very large. So guys, at last we reached Vagamon. Oh my god. It was an amazing place.
So tiring, but this place made us so excited that we didn't felt till we reach here.
And we got fully wet. Our things got fully wet.
Even
look at the mist here. That's a mist, right?
Fog, mist, anything.
Yeah.
So we got a nice room for budget.
Yeah, it was just 500 rupees. It looks a little bit messy.
We made it messy.
Everything got wet. So we are going to have some lunch we didn't have. So, and one more thing, here there is no fuel station itself, so we have to buy in black because we don't have any other options. We have to go 40 kilometers if you want to fill fuel in petrol bunks. So while coming itself, do you full tank your bike, because it's better, way better than coming and buying in black fuel. I don't know where I'm gonna get the fuel also now. First we are gonna go to lunch, then I'll start vlogging. So we are here to Vagamon, means we are here in Vagamon. We are gonna go to Kushimala first. Before that we are gonna fill fuel for my bike. Oh my god, it's gonna start raining. So guys, right now we are in, what is it?
Kushimala.
And it was raining horribly here, and look at the mist over here. So we bought this new umbrella and we are
just
gonna
for trekking on top of this Kushimala. There's one church there,
church,
so
there.
We are going to see that, and we'll be going, if possible, if it isn't dark, then we will try to visit one waterfall nearby as well.
Yeah, if it became dark now itself, nothing is visible here. It was fully covered by fog. I was like, thought to fly a drone, but then it's not gonna happen here now, because nothing will be visible if I fly the drone also. So we are gonna trek over there. On top of that, I don't know how much I can cover here. Holding the umbrella, holding the mobile phone.
Holding mobile phone, even covering it with plastic.
Yeah.
It's really a heck, man.
Let me put this
on
this
thing.
You
know how much effort we are putting to make one video.
Yeah, really. We are putting lots and lots of efforts to make videos. So like karo,
share karo,
subscribe bhi karo, jaldi karo,
jaldi jaldi karo bro.
So we are going. Yeah, that's the.
Oh, see that? Pura rock hai. Usme steep hai.
Let me show you. So this is the way which we have to go. You are ready?
No. This thing is. Cover.
How many things?
We are, so right now we are at Kushimala. See how beautiful this place is. It's all covered in mist. And we bought this umbrella just for the sake of climbing up this hill. And
subscribe to his channel too.
And see, there is one. This
yeah, I'm out of the umbrella. Shall we move? I will hold the umbrella. So we started climbing. It was very slippery. I hope people can see. It was very slippery. Bro also started vlogging. So follow him and subscribe to his channel also. His channel name is Techno Travel.
No travel.
Show your love to him.
सब्सक्राइब एंड
रियली यार
प्यार दिखाओ मेरे को भी
रियली यार
आप चेरी को प्यार करते हो मेरे को भी प्यार करके एक बार मेरे चैनल देखिए और सब्सक्राइब करिए
रियली ही विल मेक अमेजिंग वीडियोस इट विल बी लाइक मूवीज रियली आई यूज्ड टू सी ऑल हिज वीडियोस रेगुलरली बिकॉज़ इट विल बी दैट मच ग्रेट
जो मेरी तारीफ किया है उसके लिए पैसे मैं अभी दे दूंगा
just kidding. It's not promoting video. So look how slippery it was.
It's a little risky.
Yeah, very risky. Not little bit.
Hey, come from just here. This path is little bit risky. So we need to be very careful. Need that umbrella.
No, I just hold the umbrella. You're just taking away from me.
So
we have to be inside the umbrella only.
Fast, because if we get late, then it will.
I love to do trekking, but then
turn dark and we won't able to go to that waterfall.
The thing is, now we both are vlogging, so it will be very confusing for you people to listen what we are saying.
Ah, my camera got wet. Wait.
Yeah. I hope we came that much soon. I'll continue later. I can't hold on. Oops. You are going out of the camera. See, you are going out of the umbrella.
Umbrella or camera?
Umbrella. So we are wearing shoes and all. Is that okay?
It's okay. Hey, the temple is there. I mean,
so,
which is there?
That's the way which we came up. Look. Is it raining or not? Yeah, a little bit drizzling. So it was a little bit drizzling here. We thought to cover many places today, but then what happened was we took lots and lots of breaks. It was just 130 kilometers, but then how many breaks we have took?
Around 5 to 7.
Wherever we see a good peaceful point, we'll just stop and we'll just take photos.
The thing is that the way was so beautiful.
Yeah.
Every point we could see 5 to 6 waterfall on our way. There were misty mountains.
Yeah, full and full of mist.
Stop, we need to take photos, stop, we need to take photos, every 5 minutes we were stopping.
You and guys would have been shown that videos now, means in last clips and all.
Yeah.
So we have to go this way.
Because of that, a way that should be covered in 2 hours, we took around 5 hours to
5 hours, 6 hours. We started at 8:30 and we reached 2 o'clock.
If by Google Map, we would have reached here by 10 o'clock.
Yeah, but then we took that Microsoft map and it sucks.
No, the route was nice, but things were, we took a lot of breaks.
We took lots of breaks and then Microsoft app wasn't good. No. I won't suggest Microsoft.
I won't suggest. Here map is good, man.
Look, man.
If it was
we can do surfing here, I think so. Wow.
We came uphill.
No one is here. Only we both.
It's around 1.2 kilometers
up. Oh yeah. It's really tough to hold this and this together. Look, he's holding one carry bag and holding his camera. This is how YouTubers. Man.
It's raining here today. There's no one around here. And we are with our camera. From the rain, running towards the
Kanchimala, sir, the second group. So guys, we are back to the hotel room. It's not a hotel, right? It's room, yes, this room. So we're back to the room actually. We didn't got chance to explore a lot right today.
It is heavily raining here, so we need to drop our plan traveling around.
We are not dropping. But then
we had planned a lot to roam around Vagamon, but the thing is that as and when we reached, it was so bloody raining here.
And it was fully covered by mist.
So we couldn't travel much, so we came back and took rest.
Yeah.
The thing is that on our way, the way was superb and we really enjoyed it.
I came for the ride, not for the... I won't used to look around the destinations. I just wanted to ride. I need to ride, that's it, in a beautiful place with the greenery, sceneries. It happened.
So we are not dropping out and all. Tomorrow morning, we'll be trying to cover some places in Vagamon if it is possible.
If it's not raining.
Yeah, if it's not raining mainly. Or else we will be started. It will be going to his home. I'll be going to my home. That's it. So with that said, guys, I'm going to end this vlog over here. As usual, just
eat,
sleep,
repeat,
ride, and then the repeat that again, guys. See you people in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Subscribe. I forgot to say this. Subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel if you're new and click the bell button and click the like button if you like the video and comment whatever you think about the video. And please visit his channel also. His channel name is Tech Road Travel. Please go and visit his channel also. He will make amazing videos. Many things like, tell about your channel now. Let them know.
I used to make travel videos, mainly destination oriented videos. I go to some places, travel around that place and make informative video of that particular place in a very cinematic way. So if you have time, please come visit my channel and you will surely love it.
You will really love it. Bye bye. That's it now.
Bye.
Bye.